Hey guys, Coach Jay here from Elite Camps. Hope that you are doing well. Today is day 6 of our driveway drills. All right, hopefully you've been following us day by day. All right, because now we're gonna put some of those ball handling skills all together so now we could go on the move. All right, so today I have one basketball. I got 3 cones with me. They're set up behind me. My cones are set up in a zigzag formation. So I'm really trying to engage my change of direction. All right, as I do this, I also want to get a change of speed. That's very important for you to lose a defender. Okay, so today for our beginner athletes, okay, we are working on our right to left and left to right crossover so that we can advance and go forward. Okay, so hard setup dribble, crossover so that I can get past my defender. All right, so for our beginner athletes, this is what it looks like. Okay, so again, stay nice and low. In all your drills, stay low. All right? Hard dribble, crossover, get here. Hard dribble, crossover, hard dribble, crossover, explode forward. All right? We really want to try to get that crossover below our knee. All right? We always want to keep that ball close to our body as we go through. Okay? For our intermediate athletes, okay, we are working with the same setup. Hard dribble. Now we're going split lunge so that we can get that ball in between our legs, okay? Hard dribble, split lunge. Now I'm able to change directions accordingly, okay? So for you, this is what it looks like. Hard dribble, quick between the legs, get there, split. One dribble, split, push forward, okay? So again, nice and low, one dribble, split, split, change directions as I go through. Okay, repetition. Okay, for our advanced athletes, we're going 3 crossovers. 1, 2, between the legs. Okay, so double crossover, between the legs. Nice and low, 1, 2, 3, so that I could go forward. Okay, so for you, this is what it looks like. Nice and low, 1, 2, 3, set up. 1, 2, 3, set up. 1, 2, 3, set up, push forward. Okay, notice in all 3 drills, no matter what level you are at, you have to stay low. You always want to work with a nice low base, okay? The more repetitions you can get of this, the better, all right? Start it slowly and work your way up, okay? Everyone's starting point is different. Everyone's end point is different, okay? Very good job. Let us know how you're doing, okay? Like and subscribe below. All right, we'll see you again soon.